preaching the gospel and organized the present location of 419 South. off Sixth Street, the home of Mother Bethel every church. Oldest church property, attended owned by African-American in the United States. Had Mr. Adams allowed his mind to go to waste, you would not have thought to unify, unite five existing Methodist black ministers, congregation to which now we know as the African-American Christian Church, and is the largest independent denomination in America. Had Mr. Adams wasted his mind, his time, and his talent, we would not be attending the 16th annual United Negro College Fund Scholarship Gala here tonight in honor of him, hosted by his prestigious university, now bearing his name, Allen University. My talents, I would not expect a great deal of Southern Hill Home in 1980, which now employs over 140 employees. Had you tonight, aborting, wasted your mind, you would have also wasted your choice. You stayed home and slept instead of going to plan, pardoned instead of plan, and would not be here to recognize the talents and achievements of your students tonight. Allow honesty, integrity, and hard work to continue to be your cornerstone of the success as we move forward. Always remember that your time is valuable and your talent is endless, and that mine is a beautiful thing not to waste.
All right.
Again, thank you for the Richard Adams Award and to all of us nominees at United College Fund. Thank you for supporting Adams University.
We'll be right back.